Hello, my name is Vicky. I'm going to talk about vacation at home. Staycation is a travel trend that has become common in recent years. It is an economical way for families to have a good time without traveling for and spending too much. Travel experts believe that this will become a top travel trend this 2020. The word staycation comes from the word stay and vacation. A staycation is a period of time in which an individual or group of people like a family does recreational activity within a short distance from home and then sleeps at home at night instead of checking in at a hotel or similar business establishment. Families on a staycation can drive to a local destination where they can be tourists for a period of time They can go on day trips to go swimming, horseback riding, trekking, hiking, visiting local tourist sites, or attending local festivals. Other types of staycation activities can also be done at home, in which case families do not have to drive to a local destination. A good example is enjoy a banner pool. According to experts, millennials react to this travel trend as they look to have more local experiences in which they get to respect local culture. Thank you for listening.